What is a Shlemazl? Someone who has poor luck? That's not Shlemazl. And Shlemiel? Who is a Shlemiel? I think I mentioned to you the definition, you know, because you finally have to define it. Shlemiel is someone who pours hot coffee on the Shlemazl. You know, the Shlemazl has really bad luck because he is burned, and the Shlemiel is just, you know, he's a Shlemiel. Can't explain it. Those who, we are very fortunate. I do not speak Yiddish, but I understand, and I understand enough to get the juice of it. And I feel very fortunate.